Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Just a reminder that we can hopefully expect a Falcon 9 rocket to launch today. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the launch of SES-22 is expected to lift off later today at 9:04 PM UTC or 5:04 PM EDT. Chris Burgin posted a tweet about a statement from NASA on the launch of CRS-25. He said CRS-25 mission to ISS with SpaceX's Cargo Dragon is now set for July 14th. Ongoing work related to the Draco thruster system and replacement of the main chutes. There's a Teslarati article posted related to the Starlink constellation. It says SpaceX could begin launching the fourth of five orbital shells of its first Starlink constellation as early as July, according to a report from a reliable source of SpaceX information. Heading to Boca Chica now, here's a view of the orbital launch site. Here's a view of progress on Star Factory as work continues. Chris Burgin posted a video on Twitter of another orbital launch tower segment rolling out to LC-39A recently. This is the third launch tower segment as the tower at Pad 39A in Florida grows rapidly. There was a tweet posted about a NASA spaceflight video where chopsticks have been spotted in Florida. It appears they are progressing really fast and there's also pieces for the Starship quick disconnect arm. Here's a view of the E-Dome test tank waiting at the launch site. The Ship 24 prototype was seen lifted in the high bay, presumably for Raptor installation. Here's a view of the Ship 25 payload section hooked up to a crane. Booster 5 has now been moved over and into the Megabay. Before being moved inside the Megabay though, a grid fin was seen being removed. At a later point, the Booster 5's removed grid fin was reinstalled. The B7.1 test tank has now been both cryo and crush tested at the launch site. There's nothing to see, but recently there's been testing with Booster 7's Raptor igniters. Super Heavy Booster 7 has also performed some more cryogenic proof testing with a static fire hopefully soon. With Booster 7 having performed some more testing and the expectation of a possible static fire soon, here's a look at the Roden Beach closures. There are possible closures currently scheduled for today, Wednesday 29th and tomorrow, Thursday 30th. As well as that, there are dates for next week with Tuesday 5th and Wednesday 6th as possible closures. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, known as Boca Chica Gal, and Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.